Good morning from mile 900 of the Continental Divide Trail.
We've completed 30% of our hike from Mexico to Canada.
The last 300 miles were a period of extreme transition.
We left the high desert behind and headed into the green New Mexico mountains.
After only two streams in the first 600 miles, water became abundant.
After we crossed the border into Colorado, the mountains almost immediately became snow-covered.
Melting snow meant even more water, and keeping our feet dry became a challenge.
We enjoyed camping and hiking with others, and the scenery was outstanding.
Our new tent kept us warm and cozy and also protected us from bugs.
We resupplied three times and enjoyed town food.
We wear our rain gear around town while doing our laundry.
And we both got new shoes.